That's lovely, that. Yeah.
Can I have that one as well?
Yeah.
Can I? Oh, lovely.
Thank you, madam.
So I like this one. You like that one?
Well, just get them both. Just get them.
Blue.
Never
love it.
Anything for a piece.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, guys, try it anyway. I don't think this is going to work. No, we're going to have to rethink.
It's been absolutely fabulous today, walking around the Trafford Centre with four butlers, two security guards. I felt so important and so special. It's been absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, and it's been absolutely fantastic. Flying to a shopping centre in a helicopter, I'll do that every day because I'm not really a big shopper. But how small is a boot on a helicopter?
Well, when we bought our cars, we had to make sure they either weren't the same colour or the colours were clashing because we didn't want them looking awful on the drive in front of the house. Again, not a major problem, but nice problems to have.
Yeah, another nice problem to have is when we moved into our house, obviously it's quite big, so we employed a cleaner. And one of the things we do is every night before she comes, we tidy the house up.
We used to, we don't anymore.
One of the lovely problems you have when you go and buy a super duper car is they have a very small boot, you can't get your shopping in, the doors are wide, so you try to get out of the car but you can't open it wide enough. And also as well, you have aged parents who can't even get in it because when they sit down they can't get out.
I decided that I wanted to buy myself something extra special, a lovely watch, and chose a jeweller's after searching the internet to choose the right one. And went up to the jewellers in my jeans and my t-shirt, and at the door was a security guard, and he looked at me and he went, "I don't think you can come in." So I had to go and get my friend who'd been there before, and he just showed his watch, and we went in and I was able to buy it, and then gave the security guard a cheeky little wink.
Yeah, another one of my nicer problems is if we have a little bit of a lover's tiff, where before we only had the one bedroom, now we've got four, so I don't have to go on a settee anymore. I've got another room with a double bed. Or sometimes I snore, so you can go to another room in a double bed. Quite a nice problem to have.